I think this is a good point that we played as we wanted over there in Istanbul. This is how we have to start the game, playing aggressively in defense and having good choices in offense. But also, we cannot relax on playing so good last week. We have to prove and we have to give something more to play in front of our fans and just win the game. That loss really hurt us. We had a very good game, first game in Milan, and then we could have a 2-0 beginning over here against Unix, but the opponents came here to take the victory, and they did. We played not so good, but not so bad also, but the opponents had a really good game and gave us understand that nothing is easy on top 16. After that, we were with the back on the wall, let's say, and we had to prove that we can go further. So, in this week, between that loss and Fener, we practiced really hard, we worked, and we saw it on the court, I think. It's a very talented team. They finished first in their group. That means that they had excellent games in the first round. They have players that can compete us everywhere, outside or inside the paint. They have a very talented coach. I believe everything is going to be details. Exactly. We have to put more energy than what Steven Smith has for our team. We have to probably be more producing in points, rebounding, helping the team in every aspect of the game. This is what Steven can do for our team. Yeah, I think it's a big motivation for us because all these years we won the champions and then we just knocked out from top 16 or earlier. I believe this is a good motivation and everybody's thinking of it, you know, trying to do something better and be again on the final four.